Happy Monday, gang. Today I'm doing some 2-inch axle bar deadlifts. It's mainly a grip test, and that kind of forces me to use less weight to protect the adductor, which still hasn't healed yet. This is 220 pounds. I've been working my way up. Not using any chalk or anything. Yeah, the old thumbs don't like that too much. Have a strong week, everybody.